More breaking news from overnight. A woman hit and killed on the south side of Houston while crossing the street using a walker. The vehicle that hit her took off. Police say the woman in her 50s was in the crosswalk at the intersection of Selinsky and MLK. The vehicle that hit the woman is described as a dark-colored, late-model Lincoln, roughly like in the 2000s year model year, that is, Lincoln MKZ with a silver stripe, likely with front-end damage. Call police if you have any information.